The bar top at Brando's Sports Bar remains closed to patrons. As you can see here, no chairs, and all of the gaming machines say out of service. But that will soon change at 11:59 tonight, when people can walk in, take a seat, order a drink, and gamble at the bar. This is the second time wineries, taverns, breweries, as well as bars are opening the doors during the pandemic. They were required to close in mid-July following an increase of cases. Nevada's COVID-19 Mitigation and Management Task Force has been monitoring the situation and noticed progress being made in Clark County. Business owners, though, must still follow social distancing guidelines, operate at 50% capacity, and require facial coverings. The owner of Brando's Sports Bar, Anthony Brando, says he welcomes the task force's decision and is already counting down the seconds.
We're all making the changes that need to be changed, and we're ready to go, and we're going to keep it going so we keep going in the right direction. We really need gaming online in order to survive as a bar.
Brando says he is requiring patrons to wear face masks when not sitting at a table. His establishment serves food, which has allowed the business to stay open during this time, but he adds not having gaming really has hurt them. Now, Brando has also made a few other safety adjustments. That includes no smoking in the bar, as well as adding these partitions that are portable and can go in between the gaming machines. Just some necessary changes to make sure everyone stays safe. Reporting in the Southwest Valley, Kristen Drummond, 8 News Now.